is a disease. Passed through blood spilled by warriors. I feel the winds from the gathering storm.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathshead is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Schabs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathshead's compound. Could be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
You and me, Blazkowicz. We're a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There. Okay. Let's go. And remember, stay focused. Stay quiet and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. Fuck it.
Um Himmels Willen stramm stehen, Fritz. Herr Jäger kommt gleich.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehr.
Alles klar. Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere, bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie. Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kauz. Die spinnen die Amis. Hotdog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind.
Weiter. Greta, bei Fuß.
Hot dog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Guten Morgen! Guten Morgen!
Morgen.
Helga von Schabs. Nasty piece of work. Handpicked by Deathshead himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. Now, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz? I was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now, we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead, turn this failure of a war around, and be back just in time for tea. Research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
Okay. Inside the elevator. Disable the alarm.
Hold on.
Up on the catwalk, BJ. Don't shoot. It's just me.
Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder.
Shit!
Chance. Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth bloody naught if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here. I'll help you up.
Careful. Careful.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
Roger that.
There we are. Get up here. Quick as you can. No turning back now, BJ. Keep moving.
Blaskowitz. You done messed up now.
Blask?
Yep, I'm here, Wesley.
Good, good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You're in this room, don't you, Blaskowitz?
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully done. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and jam. Prepare for him and something to me. He was on a fossil. Seemed to have all the things that were on the ground. That would be the best day of my life.
Labs. dementia during college. Medication made her drowsy and strange. Remember those eyes of hers? Like dirty windows on some derelict shack.
That is.
I've got a plan. Break into the keep, kill every goddamn Nazi in there, set you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler at the village tavern. crap, PJ. Carry on with the plan. Grab a cable car to the village. Rendezvous with Kessler in the tavern. No hill for a step.
Thank you.
sitzen, singen in Moonshine.
Ich bringe Sie zu Herrn Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. Military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Name für einen erwachsenen Mann.
Some people just call me BJ.
I like
ladies first.
You look like a BJ.
Annette, wer ist das?
Das ist Herr BJ, Herr Kessler. Er wusste das Passwort.
BJ.
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. Military.
Yes, I recognize the voice.
In Abraham's bosom. This door. Don't open it until I say it's safe. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
Hey, Blazkowicz.
I'm fine.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks.
What was his name?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
I mean, what's her story?
Du, meine Liebe?
Mir geht's gut.
Get in, Agent Blazkowicz. We should be on...
Mein My things.
Here.
Oh, thank you.
Agent Blaskovich, you're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
When we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this. And then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty. Leg dich hin, meine Liebe.
Static.
There's Schmitz, the baker shop. Die Narzissen singen in moonshine.
Open the gate to the side of the building. There's a key underneath a large rock. Use the basement window.
Where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa, you're agent too.
It's Nurse Inga now. Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
So this is where they transferred you?
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my Bristol's. Clumsy twit.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for maudlin stories. Listen, I know what you're after, Blasco. The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you can get close to her. But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on first. You leave your guns. The tavern staff don't carry firearms. I'll keep them safe for you. Fucking Nazis. And people just follow these Bergs like brainless ghouls. Maybe they deserve nothing better. These hinges are rusted. Come help me with this, Blasco. The tunnel is a 9.4 meter swim to the well in the cabin's backyard. Return to me once you've obtained Helga's folder. And don't you fucking drown on me now, you adorable tosspot.
Hope them hinges don't rust till I get back.
Ah!
spent it all on rock candy. Sweet, sweet candy.
Genug jetzt von diesem Quatsch, Helga!
General Strasse will Ergebnisse sehen.
Und bisher
ist er mit Ihren fort. Schicken Sie ihn weg, damit wir unser Gespräch fortsetzen können.
Ach, Schreiner, verdammt nochmal, jetzt lassen Sie mich doch erstmal meinen Wein genießen.
General Strasse will Ergebnisse sehen.
Ich bringe Sie zur Ausgrabung, dann werden Sie schon sehen. Warten Sie.
Fuck.
Setzen Sie sich. Wie heißen Sie?
Franz.
Franz? Mein Cousin ist auch so. Fasziniert Sie das, Franz? Als Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein. Und dann bekam ich auf einmal Polio. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen. Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz? Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich. Und?
Köstlich.
Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen. Trinken Sie aus. Man riecht es sofort. Wie feuchter Keller. Muffig. Ein Hauch von Rosine. Und Geschmack. Süß wie Portwein. Ein Rotwein sollte nicht nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
Helga!
Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit mit diesem Banausen?
Because, my dear incompetent Schreiner, he's not a waiter. He's a spy! Did you really think I would be impressed by your atrocious German? Now, give me the folder, Franz! Oh. Behalten Sie ihn im Auge. Was ist los, Eberhard? Eberhard, unternehmen!
Like a dusty old map. What secrets are you looking for, Helga? Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. You copy? Jesus Christ! Kessler, come in. You read? Fucking gadgets.
Pippa, behind you!
Hello.
into the dark places but are left forgotten.
Mein Opa, Sie können Ihre Finger nicht vom Feuer lassen, ne? Aber diesmal verbrennen Sie... You're that fucking American, aren't you? Who killed my hunter, Rudy? I must say, you're stubborn. What have we here? Das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just... I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner.
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken, Helga.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher Korinthenkacker hier, sehen Sie. Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass es richtig ist, Helga?
Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins Na bitte. Sehen Sie, Schreiner? Sehen Sie? So beherrscht man ein Monster. Ha! Wollen Sie es auch mal versuchen?
Ich stehe hier gar nicht, ich bin beeindruckt.
Aber warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt? Hm? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Anna, bitte!
Jesus Christ. Nazi fits fucking everywhere.